Yo, what's going on, guys? Welcome yourselves back to another video. So today we got a Big Sean and Travis Scott collaboration, and I am intrigued with how this is gonna sound. Big Sean's an artist I've always liked, never like loved, never really gotten into, but I've always liked his stuff, always thought he's made very catchy stuff. Travis Scott as well is an artist I like, so I think they're gonna sound dope together. And if you want me to do more reviews off of this new Big Sean Detroit 2 album, then 100% give me songs I should react to and review. I'm going to be doing this one, and then what, Post Malone, Wolves? Shoot, I don't want to play that yet. But yeah, let me know what you guys want me to react to. But I'm going to be reacting to the one with Travis Scott first, and yeah, let's get into it.
Bitch, I'm back and it's up, PSA. I'm too fleek to take off all my shit at TSA. I know we meant to...
All right, this starting off dope. Starting off dope, bro. Like, he's just going kind of right in, nice and slow. I'm hearing some ad-libs in the background. It's his lower register. The bass, good.
Bitch, I'm back, and it's up, PSA. I'm too fleek to take off all my shit at TSA. I know we met today, but I'ma need that shit today. Might go extra, extra, just so I can see they face.
X's and O's and interchange. Hit three in a row, that's just a game.
That was perfect transition. Travis is definitely in this more than I thought he'd be. Y'all hear Travis's ad-libs? I've heard, you know, he always says reverb-y ad-libs, but those are, like, I feel like they're, he has two tracks, one pan to the left and one pan to the right, and they both have, like, this, huge high-end booster.
Bro in peace, without a rise, risk A, head and naked, tie you risk A, little husky, trying by the end of the day, my ears get wide, my own rims, every time we chat, I'm sincere, since the same time. Two drank, two cups rolled up. I'm insanely down, slowed up. She do rhyme, don't inflame me, now go nuts. I keep flame right by my guts. It was out, but now it's tough. Don't back home, be proud of us like nah.
Bitch, I'm back, and it's up, PSA. I'm too fleek to take off all my shit at TSA.
Right, go off now. Go off
I know
now.
We met today, but I'ma need that shit today. Right,
come on.
Might go extra, extra, just so I can see that face.
Keep X's and O's and interchange. Hit three in a row. In a row, all down my fingers. I can't even hold my baggage claim.
This definitely seems a lot more Travis Scott centered than Big Sean.
Little bitch, don't talk to me like I'm not me. No. Graveyard up late, shit, I'm with the zombies. Going insane, hard to contain. Came as a beat, my heart is the same. You know it's flame. If I'm in this hoe, it's Scotty. Long list of problems, long list of blessings. Make a sure the first one, never I wait a second. Yeah, military with the tactics, multi-millions, multi-faceted. She like Prince and Michael Jackson, purple rain and mirrors. Dancing savage, Fenty matching with the lingerie socks. Didn't know they made them till I took them off and I popped. Her mama's 60, but look 29, and that's a great sign. Could take over any tri-state without even trying. Boy, and I'm praying for my exes and my enemies, cause they gon' need all the help they can get if it isn't me. Success is the chain reaction, I'm the fucking missing link. In a world where niggas would do anything for everything, damn.
Keep X's and O's and interchange. Hit three in a row, that's just a game. Big rings in a row, all down my fingers. I can't even hold my baggage claim.
I would have liked more from Big Sean for sure. Some of his parts were underwhelming. Some of them were sick. But that chorus Travis did is fire. No. His choruses are always like, you can almost draw it out. Like, that chorus would be like, no. Like, boom. Like, it's so calculated. So, yeah, I like this song. Pretty sick. Frick, bro. I give this a 7 out of 10. What do you guys think? You enjoy the song? Let me know. Subscribe for more, bro. Post Malone now. Walls. Next up.